But they need to like deal with like real men's health issues in Men's Health magazine, you know? Every article is like how to get six-pack abs and all this stuff. That's not like a real men's health issue. No one's dealing with that. They need to have like real stories that will help us, like how to lose enough weight so you can wipe your ass without throwing your back out or something like that. How to hide your man boobs when standing. That's a good men's health article for you.